More speed! Increase speed! Get your weapons ready! Slow the rowers!
Get right to rowers!
We're moving now! Archers to the front!
Thank you.
it! She felt that!
Ready! Shoot! Rowers! In position!
Okay. You need help. You need... don't need anything.
Tempest, neither of us has to die.
You! Amorgus told me all about the Tainted Ones. It is not your fault you were born as you are, but it is your fate to die like the rest. I will do what the Order needs done.
Fela!
You! What are you doing here?
There's so much I want to say, so many things. Please, give me a chance.
You had your chance. You had years!
I had to protect you.
I was drowning. Who do you think pulled me out? You? The Order is my family. You are just a memory. My past.
You'll never be one of them. You're a tainted one, Fela.
What? I know what I am. Amorgus gave me purpose, guided me. I'm no monster. I am the Tempest.
You're too far gone. You're Amorgus's puppet. Can't you see that?
No.
We might be tainted ones, but that doesn't make us who we are.
No. I control my fate. I control my future.
Please, Fela. Let's just talk, you and me. Forget everything here. Come with us.
She needs you, Cleta.
Please! You still have family! You still have me!
Mater!
I have always been so...
Mother! This is all your fault, Eagle Bearer! Your fault! I'll carve you from the face of this world! Face me!
Ha! Adios.
Get up! Complete your mission, Tempest! It's the will of Amorgus!
We are not your enemies, Vila. The Order think they can control you, that you are nothing more than an instrument who kills on command. Be more than that. Don't let them take away your humanity. Stand and fight!
Mater, please don't die. I have... There's still so much I need to say.
You're my daughter, V. I have always been... so...
Cassandra. There is no simple life for us. Only death. I always knew it would end like this.
Father, the waters are open. We should get out while we still can.
At least they're together now.
There is an Atakas who'll be leaving soon. I should see them before they go. Darius and Atakas should be safe now. The Greek world can cause them no more pain. They can finally leave safely. It's a good thing.
Over here!
Mother! We can finally go home!
You once told me of a dream you had. A simpler life. A small stall in the Agora, fishing with your son.
I remember.
Are you going to do it?
I might. Someday.
Boat sailing with or without you. It's now or never.
Cassandra.
Darius. So, this is it.
This is it.
Natakas, Darius. Sail hard, sail far. And never look back.
I left you a letter, Cassandra. Said everything we couldn't. It's in Vime, in the house.
Look for the wine!
I always do. Natakas and Darius are safe. The Greek world can cause them no more pain. It's good they left. It's good. Alone again. The place was filled with laughter once. Natakas' letter. Natakas. At least there's wine.
At least there's wine. Real connections with people are rare, Cassandra. We shouldn't be too quick to let them go.
I wonder if Darius has kept watch all night. Better say good morning.
You really don't sleep, do you?
The soft kiss of the breeze, the smell of the ocean. Why should I sleep? I'd miss it, Cassandra. I'd miss all of it. The hungriest warrior in the Greek world has ravaged our milk and bread supplies again.
Typical Spartan stomach.
His appetite may consume us all.
More milk and bread it is, then. I'll go by the usual.
Double. But here. I was supposed to pass these to the merchant, but I got carried away with the,
He has that effect on people. I'll deliver this for us and, buy double the usual. The agora should already be open. Be home soon. Milk and bread coming right up.
Cassandra! How's my favorite customer?
Tired. Hungry and tired.
It was the same for me. Enjoy these years.
I will. I am. Anyway, here's what Darius owes you. We'll need double the usual. Milk and bread, please.
About the bread. I ran out of wheat. I was supposed to fetch some from the farmer down the road. Perhaps you could help me with that.
For my favorite merchant? Anything.
Thank you, Cassandra.
I'll be back from the farm soon. It's not too far away. The wheat farm isn't far. This'll be quick. The merchant sent me to pick up his wheat.
Excellent! It's right there by the fence.
Soon enough. Here you go. Your wheat.
I'll make the bread right away. Can't leave my favorite customer waiting. Here you go. Bread fresh from the oven and milk straight from the goat.
I'll see you sooner than I'd like to. This stuff won't last long.
Sometimes I think Elpidios keeps my whole business running.
It's very possible.
Where's mighty Elpidios?
Go. Oh, vanquishing evil, of course. Milk and bread. Check. Better get this home. Leave me. A place even a Mistyos can call home. How's my Elpidios? How's my son?
He missed his mater.
And she missed him.
Promise me, Cassandra. This is our life. This is our home.
We are a family now. And I believe it was the right choice. There is no need to run anymore, Natakas. We're home. I'll keep our child safe.
You know, Elpidios, that's where your mother grew up, Kefalonia.
Right there. But it wasn't until I came here, until I met you, that I truly felt home.
Cleta and Phila on the beach that day, they couldn't escape their fate. It always ends in blood. My family ran for so long, but maybe some things can't be outrun.
We never know what's coming next. All we can do is what we believe is right, and deal with the consequences.
This fight we have with the Order, this war, it's not going to be won in my lifetime. Or yours. Maybe I was foolish to think it could be. But fate does not define us. Our actions do. Our little Leonidas spoke his first word today.
What? I didn't hear.
That's not possible. What did he say?
Grand Pater. Or maybe Hibert. It's hard to tell at his age. Who's my genius grandson? Who's just like his grandpater, Darius?
Is there anything more beautiful than this? A simple life.
Get word to Persia. Send the fleet. Send everyone.
By your command, Amorgis.
I'll see you soon. Old friend.
letter from Darius. Says he's hosting a celebration in Lime. This I have to see.
Cassandra.
Darius.
I heard you coming, you know.
I wasn't trying to sneak.
Mm-hmm.
It's good to see you.
They've missed you.
You know there's nowhere else I'd rather be.
Adventure calls to people like us. For so long, my purpose was Persia. She was all I could see. But a parent's duty is not to their ambition. It's to their family, Cassandra.
How's my boy?
Oh, he's in terrible danger, Cassandra. Elpidios is missing.
What? Oh, they're playing hide-and-seek. Again?
You know, it was Natakis' favorite game, too, when he was Elpidios' age.
Heard anything about the Order?
Nothing, no news. After the Tempest, they've gone quiet. They're never quiet.
How are they?
We've been getting used to being in one place. It's harder than you think.
Is Elpidios at the usual spot?
He loves that beach.
Make sure you find the boy.
I always do. After you,
Darius.
Come, the beach is this way.
You're still quite fast, Darius.
Maybe you're just getting old.
I faced walls aflame, skies black with arrows, and more beasts and blades than Heracles himself. But none match parenthood.
It's a different kind of battle. You'll do fine, Cassandra. You are doing fine. Whoever could Elpidios be?
Elpidios! Pues, eh? Mater's coming to find you. Elpidios loves splashing around in the water jars. I wonder, is my little warrior here? Guess not. Where's my baby? Where's my son?
A tent. We used to sleep in one and watch the stars together. That's where he must be.
Oh, no. Elpidios sure is great at hiding.
This shipwreck looks like it can hide Elpidios and his pater. Let me take a look.
Aha! Found you!
Whoa! Isn't Mater a mighty Mistios? She will surely tell tales of this epic adventure for years to come. Don't forget to pay the Mistios for her heroic services.
Ah, my usual rate.
Welcome home.
This is Elpidios' home, and I'm glad you're here for him, Natakas. My duty is still to this bloodline, and I couldn't have secured it without you. How have you been?
Safe. Feeling safe. Relaxed. Except our little warrior's appetite keeps growing. Greedy boy.
Well, I still have this, Minotaur hoof elixir. Always wondered what it was for. At the very least, it'll give him more oomph.
You got this when you killed the Minotaur in Messara?
No. I, got it in Pefga.
Throw it out.
How's our littlest warrior?
Been on more of your famous adventures, no doubt.
A cyclops? Oh my. Huh. You slew how many Athenians? Impressive. You're putting Vrasidas' record to shame.
Oh, stop.
Darius sent me a note. Something about the celebration?
We figured it was time for a little family gathering.
And it's not a family gathering without a great feast. Elpidios and I will prepare the boar, won't we?
Boar? That takes me back.
Cassandra and I will go look for some shellfish.
We'll have the fire ready by the cliff.
See you later, little warrior.
Darius seems happier with Elpidios around.
Grandchildren have a mysterious effect on people. But I'm surprised you can tell behind all that beard.
Come on. think Elpidius will be when he grows up?
You mean, will he join the family business and spend his days mistiosing across the Greek world?
It's not a bad life. I've got a boat. A ship, even.
Size for Elpidios.
Been a while since I had shellfish. Looks more like me, more like you.
He's good looking, so me, definitely me.
Should do for our feast.
You might have left some for everyone else. Let's head back to the cliff before Father returns. There's something I wanted to show you. The cliff is this way.
You said you had something to show me.
I brought you here to show you this.
This looks like a charm of some sort.
My mother gave it to me when I was a child. This will keep you safe. May it see you through any storm.
She was right. It brought you here. I wish I'd met her.
But now, I don't need it anymore.
Natakas! I can't promise I'll always be here, but I'll do my best.
And I'll do mine.
Here he comes. Here comes my big man.
Elpidios is hungry.
Well, he's had a big day out with his grandfather Darius. Elpidios can stay up a little later.
He needs his rest. He's had too much fun today.
I should come with you.
We'll be fine. Say bye-bye, Elpidios. Close enough.
Enjoying being a grandfather?
Children are wonderful, but to love so deeply is terrifying.
Don't spoil him too much.
Too late.
Do you miss the excitement of living on the road? Or do you enjoy the quiet life?
It's too quiet.
Uh-huh.
I'm used to the growls of stalking wolves, blades being unsheathed in the darkness. Dime is just too quiet.
This is it, Darius. A simple life.
I'm coming. Mother's coming. Patakas, Elpidios, hold on. Elpidios! Elpidios! Has anyone seen my son?
Artabanus, Cassandra, welcome home.
Orondas? You are with the Order.
He is the Order. Amorgus.
I trusted you. Helped you.
My friend, it's been far too long.
We were protectors, Amorgus. Champions of the people. This is wrong.
This is necessary. I take no pleasure in this. I needed to draw you in. It's you I want, Cassandra. You and your bloodline.
Don't you dare touch them!
Cassandra, go!
You get coward. The fuck out of my way! Who else? Eh? Who else? Bring me your bones!
Get Elpidios out of here.
We'll leave together.
No. I will make sure the Order can't catch up to you.
There's too many.
You don't have to do this.
We've no time to argue. Go! Think about the child. I love you, Natakas.
Father, come back to me.
Keep them safe. Promise me.
I promise.
Comes at my family! No one lives! No one lives! Albinius! Hold on! Get on the boat, quickly!
Father, come back to us.
Where is the eagle bearer? And the child?
You're too late.
It's me you're after! Here I am!
You're dead!
Ugh!
Prometheus, hold on!
Father.
Ugh!
Amorgus, did you see him?
No.
The beach.
No, please, no. Elvidios! Please, come out! Elvidios! 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 Please! Elvidios! No!
You promised to protect them. You promised to keep them safe.
I should have stayed behind. I should have been with them. It's my fault. I did this.
We're supposed to pay for our pasts, for our mistakes, not our children.
There's no sign of Elpidios. He's still alive, Darius. I know it. If the Order have him, we can find him. The Order think they know pain, but I will teach them. They think they know hurt, but I will show them. They think they know fear, but I swear to you, Natakas, I will bring them terror. I'll find our boy. I'll bring him home. Trust me.
Cassandra. By the gods. Oh, I am sorry. The Order did all this. This weaponry they brought would make even Ares turn his head. There's only one place in the Greek world that makes anything like it. Messenia.
They came for us. For me. If the Order is in Messenia, that's where I'll go.
The oceans are as wide as the world, but I've yet to find my equal upon them.
Set sail!
The commander is taking the helm! Thank you.
them with fire!
Ready yours!
what we cannot win openly, we'll seize secretly.
Good riddance to bad fish.
For every soul that lives in peace, others had to die. It's the only way.